much.
The bank's vault is brimming with cash, waiting to be transported out of there. A lot of guards on patrol. Keep an eye out. Next, disable the switchbox's security. You'll find the controls in the power room on the roof.
It's a guard.
To get us into the vault. They'll be easy enough to spot. Just keep an eye out for that corporate look. The money is rigged with dye packs. Once the door opens, you only have a short amount of time before they go off. Like it was nothing, and the cops completely clueless.